Hello everyone, my name is James. I'm the sales representative for Chroma. This year's Touch Taiwan, Chroma showcased a host of new modules providing gaming industry, film, AR/VR, medical industry, high resolution, and high refresh rate monitor test applications. Let's take a look at our products, shall we? First of all, Chroma has just launched new A223F14, a monitor test applications with high resolution and high refresh rate for gaming, film, and medical industry. The A223F14 comes with a brand new exterior design. This exterior is made with a high-tech CNC machinery, sandblasted, and engraved with the Chroma logo. This greatly improves overall product quality and is his dissipation. A223F14 is a user-friendly operation module designed to be plugged into the A223F video pattern generator. In addition to its upgraded appearance, Chroma A223F14 is supporting 10K at 30Hz and equipped with a gaming VRR, QMS VRR, ALLM, Dolby Vision, and other cutting-edge industrial testing applications. The 223A video pattern generator can also be used with the Chroma 71-41 for color measurement, gamma measurement, flicker measurement, color corrections, and test program customization. It can also generate report with just one push of button, saving a lot of testing time. Chroma has testing applications for flat panel display, supports 4K, 8K, 16K image output, and LVDS, EDP, V-by-1, and MIDI interfaces testing module. The one we're seeing now is A291803. It supports 8K at 30Hz and comes with built-in PSR, PSR2, VRR, DSC, and MSO, and other testing modes. It can be upgraded with the GoNoGo software and combined with the Chroma 71-41 for automatic flicker measurement of flat panel display. It also supports multi-display testing as well. For mini LED, the most popular display technology in the industry today, Chroma 71-803 2D Color Analyzer is a high-resolution, scientific-grade measuring instrument. It uses thermoelectrically cooled CMOS sensor with sophisticated optics components and circuit design. It can be used for various applications. The lens can be selected according to different applications as well. It can be used to measure various light sources, such as different kinds of monitors and LEDs. Chroma 71-803 enables fast and accurate planar measurement of chromaticity, brightness, contrast, uniformity, and correlated color temperature. It is suitable for applications that require fast and a large number of measuring points, such as flat panel display uniformity and mini LED backlight measurements, and other applications as well. Our time is almost up, so as much as I would love to, it is impossible to introduce all products one by one. So if you want to know more about testing applications for video, optics, and flat panel display, please feel welcome to check out Chroma's official website. And if you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. Thank you for watching.